out, and that sets up the next batter, Jimmy Rollins.
And he hits one in the air, deep to right field. Going back is Bruce. That one is gone! A three-run home run for Jimmy Rollins. And the Phillies take a 3-1 lead.
His 17th of the year to the top of the sixth quarter.